A small town girl who grew up in the mountains of eastern Kentucky, she became a tough prosecutor, then circuit judge. Debra Hembree Lambert, establishing the first ever drug court in south central Kentucky. Judge Lambert has proven her first priority is our children and communities. Recognized as an outstanding judge, named to the National Drug Court Hall of Fame, she's a constitutional conservative. Judge Debra Hembree Lambert for Kentucky Court of Appeals.